Hello everyone, I'm Alicia Anderson and welcome to the Fort Report. Fort Worth's only outdoor ice skating rink is even better than last year. Panther Island Ice is open for a season.
Today we're hosting third, fourth, and fifth graders from Nash Elementary here at Panther Island Ice. They were recognized as a Blue Ribbon School, so we wanted to do something special for them. This year we have added more space on the rink, so it's about 50% larger than last year. We've also extended the season 2 more weeks, so it'll be open through MLK Day, giving folks additional time to come out and skate.
The Panther Island Ice is located at the Coyote Drive-In, but you do not need a movie ticket to visit Panther Island Ice. So go and watch a movie, skate, and you can make it a fun new holiday tradition.
We'll be open through January the 19th, and we're open 7 days a week, all holiday. We'll be open in daytime hours, so it'll be a great place to bring the kiddos when you're trying to get them out of the house during the break.
You can bring your own skates, but you still pay full admission fee.
The admission is $11, and that includes your skate rentals and sales tax. We also have different discounts, like if you bring 2 canned goods on Tuesdays, we'll donate that to the Tarrant Area Food Bank, and you'll get $2 off of your admission. We have a military discount. We have group discounts.
Go to PantherIslandIce.com, and you can read about all the admission process, the times, the hours, and everything about the rink. Here's a look at other events happening in and around Fort Worth in the next few weeks. For a listing of more events and city meetings, you always can check the calendar at the city's website. Happy holidays!